All right. Let's go get these treasures and then we'll progress. And in the meantime, we'll still be on the lookout for some lockpicks to pull off our gunsmith heist. Wow, this is a... holy shit, this is a fairly big map. I only see two. Where's the third one? Huh. Oh, okay. We only did two. We haven't found the Wanderist yet. What is this? Wolf Glen? It's a town? Oh, hell yeah. Okay, so we need to ride here. Probably need to go and pull off the Bush Creek farm thingy eventually. Highway robbery. Literally right outside of town. Oh, we want to go back to town. Excuse me. Here's Blackjacker's territory. I see one, two, three. It looks like four. Fine for trespass, $270. Oh, he ran. Okay, lose your temper, darling. I want you to, so I can have up to two in the party. So a total of three. Perfect. Let's head back into... you know what? We'll hire somebody when we get to the town. A post office. Yeah, but that's not what I'm after. That's what I'm after. It's key.
Jacob1PG.
What's up, homie?
I'm slowly getting better.
Good. Lots of fluids, friend. Lots of fluids. You done yet? Oh, sorry. This chick just wants to murder everything. That all everybody ever has is eggs and potatoes. Got me a beef stew going right now. Oh my god, my house smells amazing. Oh, they got corn, excuse me. I know it's a general store and all, but general stores have more than just this. Than just taters and... I don't think there's going to be enough in there to make it worthwhile. So I'm not going to go after the cash register. What is, oh, it was a rat. Well, there's no mini, oh, I can say, is there like a map, mini map? Is that a ghost? It is a ghost. I better make a save. I should have made a full save. Create a new one. Bounty signs. Ooh, we can do more bounties. Okay, that's the sheriff. Try to keep quiet so they can't see me. Is this a local saloon? Yeah, it looks like it. So there's not much to this place. Shabby shops and warm buildings. Gunslinger? You know what? Yeah! Well, let's see what you got. Got himself a rifle. That'll work. What I need him to do is... Wait, what is this? Oh, that's my encrypted radiogram. I need you, sir, Well, next time we get some equipment, we'll have him placed in there. This place doesn't sell ammo, which is kind of disappointing. Feels wrong, bro. This ain't that kind of place. Come here. Oh, it's gonna be like that, is it? You're a gunslinger. What do you care? That's what I'm talking about. That'll come in handy. No. That's the school marm. Cool key. Oh shit. I didn't even realize that. Damn it. We'll do a quick load and we'll come back. But it's probably gonna be... I think I did a quick save in the cemetery. I did. Okay. Oh wow, so it's global. Okay. That's very interesting. Now I go to the saloon. We're gonna go back there. Oh, even better. Don't know why the child would have the key, but to the schoolhouse. Oh, I guess I said never mind. Let's have her carry some of these taters. And corn frittatas. You need to just be quiet, sir. We'll not go in. Okay. Jesus. Go to the radiograph. Replace in the back. Oh, he's still awake. No, do not ever check the time. Oh. He needs to be asleep. I'm sure he's got something in there. And of course, he's awake. Yeah, they knew I was new in town. I wasn't even anywhere close to them. It was really weird. Wait, where's the only other place is the school. Why would there be bullets at the school? Some doors you just can't open. Alright, so I guess... Oh, he's asleep. Yeah. Pitiful. Yeah, somebody on Reddit was bitching, of course, when they not bitch on Reddit, but complaining about how the they didn't like the camera angles. Like, there's nothing wrong with these camera angles. I would love it if it go a little flatter, but I'm the loiter. Oh, the ghost is still here? Alright. Howdy. Hey, what's up, dude? I'll take that. I don't want any of that, but I will definitely sell you all your stuff I stole from you back. Nice little racket I got going on here. I'd really like it if he had ammo. Of course, it was a wash. With the, I didn't find anything that where, I can go downstairs or anything. I can't get in there. Wait, what's dead over here? Wait, you can dig these up? Alright, I'll buy it. Okay, that's a little creepy. It's a weapon. Flare thimbleweed. They're not mad that I'm digging up their grave or cemetery. Oh, we totally did not behave ourselves. I guess the moon symbol means you can only interact with them at night. Middle of nowhere, whoever stashed their valuables wanted to be sure they wouldn't be found. What is this? Was I already here? I think I was. I don't remember if I was there or not. You glimpse daily life with. Okay. Whoa! Wait. Why do they have backwards legs like centaur? We better do this. Hang on. Let's go back over here. Come on. Yeah, I can't save. I can't even quick save? Shit. What? Oh, these are those vampire things. Come on, homie, turn around, please. And of course, the other one walks back. These things look like they're gonna fuck me up. Oh, short range. 250. So we're definitely gonna have to use stealth. Oh God. Shoot, my God, shoot. Shit. Oh my God, that was bad. I don't know how they saw me, but damn. It was like on like Donkey Kong. Why would you? I don't know why you'd eat that, but okay. Well, clearly I haven't gotten it because. Whatever the treasure is still buried. Because it hasn't cleared the. Map. I'm super confused. Secret stash. Middle of nowhere, whoever stashed their valuables here wanted to find and dig up treasure from secret stash. We got the chest. Is that the secret stash? I don't think so. Game's been a little bit more in your face until now. It's a little weird. I'm very, very, very confused. You know, the game's like, this asshole. Nothing's highlighting for me to like dig up or anything. Because I can't just dig. Oh. What am I missing here? I mean, I would have thought the chest would have been, you know. I can break this down. Nothing under here. course, I haven't played on easy, so, but that's okay. Certain where this dig up the secret stash is. Let me ride out and ride back in. Let's see what happens. Well, first, let's make a save here. Or, well, I can't do either or. I don't. I think I've been everywhere in the map. Feeling watched. Untrack. Oh, okay. Well, track quest 4 or 5. Wait a minute, where's the fifth one? Got a shitty reputation. The hell? Game's tripping. I'm honestly not sure what to do. Wait, didn't I have friendly fire on? Let's turn that off. I don't want friendly fire on by accident. Screenshot mode, okay. Locks the camera top down mode? Ugh, I'd hate that. No, thank you. I thought there was a friendly fire. I don't, maybe I'm thinking of a different game. Wait, hold up. I thought I turned that off. I hate motion blur. Okay. Yeah, I guess let's ride out and ride back in. I don't know what else to do. 'Cause I sure as shit don't see any. Yeah, that works, whatever. Well, I guess let's go here. Then we'll ride back. I don't know what to do. Oh, she's replenished her supply of these. Okay. We got this low. Okay. Well, I don't think they can. What is this? Yeah, you know what? I got the money for it, so let's go ahead and buy a bow. Yeah, we've already been here. Heal the bounty hunter up. Wait, what is this? Well, we found that, but that's... Are the sirens back? I really hope not. What's with the music? And it's daytime. Why does it look like it's the middle of the night? Well, I guess it's about to be night, but... Well, I don't see anything in here that's so far has been an obvious dig spot. It's kind of frustrating. According to the mini-map, this over here... Well, I can't just use the shovel. Well, I guess I could. Oh, okay, well. Well, I use it as a weapon. Something tells me I wasn't supposed to kill them so easily, but... this is the only one of these that shows up on the map as this, for some reason. Well, shit, let me look it up and see what happens.